Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake.
Just look. Next, we went to the pond.
On the ocean floor, such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
The temperature of the pond was 20.3 degrees Celsius, and the temperature of the air was 17.2 degrees Celsius.
Down here, or the fish is happy as a fish.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
Catching mackerel and vertebrates.
'Cause they in the bowl, but fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go be hungry.
Goodbye, go back to Mud City.
It doesn't want to go.
The mud is back in its natural habitat.
What the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we have to hook. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
The water temperature of the stream was 16 degrees Celsius, and the temperature of the air was 18.1 degrees Celsius.
Play the flute, the cop, play the hop, the place, play the bass, and they sound the
charm. Ari, the crawfish queen has caught the biggest crawfish yet.
Of soul, the way he can play the names on the strings, the chop, knocking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his front, they know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow!
Then we went back to the lab. The turbidity of the pond was 16.2 NTS.
I'm the macro and vertebrate salesman. Would you like a pollutant intolerant crayfish?
I'm a crayfish.
Then you need the turbidity low and temperature around 16 degrees Celsius.
I'll take it.
Yay. Or would you like these pollutant tolerant water beetles?
Water beetle.
They need the turbidity around 16.2, temperature 20 degrees Celsius.
Ariel, listen to me.
The turbidity of the stream was 8.7 NTU.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away.